so we don't have to do this again if the game crashes. So don't forget. Right then. University.
Who's there?
Bromley College. Suppose a bit of exploration while on it. No, I'm not doing half damage anymore. Don't worry about it. There's nobody here.
Get a grip.
Oh yeah. Holy Trinity Church. Place. Outskirts bunker. Interesting. Well, I guess we'll quick save. Air raid shelter. And what's in there? This should be interesting. And now I should hand in the quest, but I'm feeling a lot more confident now I actually have damage where it should be, rather than being nerfed into the ground. Do not enter. On anyway. Oh, hi. nice. Weapons workbench. Armor? Hey, perfect, perfect. So what's all, what can I do with this? Does this make it any better? No, just changes how it looks. Right. There's a fight going on while I'm in this. Wasn't it to be like a schooled enemy in there? But we'll get it this time. Now that I can actually be... Now that I know that Chisels is going to run after whatever enemy there were. Because basically he was fighting solo on his own. Okay, this is going to be a lot harder than I thought it would be. Basically, I need Churchill to distract that one. And then I can beat it up. Damn it, nah, I can't kill it. I just straight up can't kill this thing. I don't have the damage. Which is a problem. I just straight up can't kill that right now. just don't have the materials. But jeez, that's amazing. Do that one. I just need more adhesive and 5 pass. That's pretty cool, but yeah, unfortunately we can't really do much right now. The enemy's too tough for us. Let's say as it is. And it is very sad. I mean, if I could get a sneak attack on the main one, it might be different, but I guess sneak attack critical. Possibly. The problem is there's too many enemies that we have to fight first before I can get to that point. And Churchill likes to block me, so I can't back away and lose the enemy. So yeah. No, where am I anyway? I'm like way off the beaten path. Way, right? Yeah. Circle round. I suppose, or I could go this way and try and discover whatever that is. Get more XP. Might be worth it. Again, what? Oh, hi. Big inhale. Okay. Interesting name for sure. Hell is that? Brahmin. Okay. Kill. Cool. Reaper Rex stacks. Part of your imagination, Red Stacks. Now, before I go walking into this literal minefield, there's like five mines on top of each other, apparently. Well, that is crazy in the positioning of those. Wow. Okay. Where'd all the mines go? They're not here now. Strange. Traveler camp. There is a lot of ghouls around here. A lot. What the f- Where'd the grenade come from? I'm guessing one of them tricks a mine of some kind. Interesting. Ah. Yeah, right here, obviously. That's how. Okay. Let's see. Nice seeing me through the wall, bro. Why would I want to drink that water? Are you mad? Spectacles. A human arm. Just picking up body parts now, huh? Really? Human remains. Cool. Of course, I can't pick it. Don't have any records to play. I need adhesive stuff, but I suppose I'm looking in the wrong places. Oh! Hi! You made me jump. Jerk. Guy was just chilling right outside waiting for me. Charming. Oh, where was I? Oh yeah, looking around, searching. There is a lot of ghouls around here. Again with this gun. Yeah, this gun is so incredibly inaccurate. Bad frame rate right now. It's terrible frame rate right now. I'm being funny. This is awful. rats in here. Let's get out of there before I start redding up even worse. Suppose we could cook some stuff. Some more food, why not? I don't know why I keep hearing, like, as if I'm rotating an item. I don't know what's going on with that. Actual tree can harvest pretty cool. So, screw. Concrete. Nice. Nothing in there. When I activate it doesn't do anything, so I don't understand the purpose of that, but okay. Again, it's doing the noise. Why is it doing the noise? Right, I think that's enough searching around these areas. Well, this area specifically. I think we should head back. Sure, there's no bloody trip man that's gonna blow me up on the way out. I don't want to redo all that again. In fact, make a save. Play an extra save. Fuck! You moved right as I took the shot. Again. You know what? Over here. Fine. I'm not over there. Don't mind if I do. You alone? Apparently so. Personally, mangy fox. Oh no, you're not stuck. Never mind. I was gonna start being cocky, but. Yeah. here, buddy. And slash you. Was this taxi location or something? Fascinating. I'd say that was a good little adventure. Time. Glad to be back nice and safe. That's for sure. Sure, we'll get our health back for free. Without some reds. Somewhere I want to go. Because I still had supplies left over last time from modding my armor and weapon. So, I wouldn't mind going and getting that stuff back to help me modify my new armor. Just hope the bandits haven't respawned, so I don't have to fight my way through. Not seeing corpses, so they might have done. No? Awesome, I'll take it. See what we can do with our armor then. Damn, still don't have enough even with that. Well, that's a chest piece. Maybe an arm is cheaper. It is definitely cheaper. Yeah, I suppose we'll do that. Unfortunately, that's all I could probably do, I'm guessing. Yeah, just one item. Damn. Hey, Churchill? Churchill. Churchill. Buddy? How are you down there? You trade with me for a moment, buddy. I just want to move everything to one location, just so I have it all in one location and accessible. See how much more you can carry when you're not on survival? Like, when you're on survival, you carry like 20 weight, and now look at him, he's just like, yeah, this is no problem, let me carry everything. Okay, lovely. He's tearing apart a teddy bear that I gave him. That's pretty cool, I like that. It's like a, I don't know. Immersion thing, you know. But grab what we can, I suppose. Brahmin skull. Lovely. Bag of cement, sure. Couldn't get in there. Right. And then there's a bunch of shopping baskets. Suppose I could break them down though into materials. But, yeah, unfortunately, I'll need to get more money, not money, more junk to modify my armor again. Ah, well. Yeah, we'll go back to the Swan and Mitre. And hopefully in completing this quest we get enough XP to level up. Hopefully. Honestly, we did a lot. We really did a lot. Please don't say we're in an infinite loading screen again. There we go, lovely. Shrapnel. Actually, before we hand this in. Anyway. Continue through here, starting in the same location so I know where it is. Churchill, my boy. Trade me, buddy. I'll take all. Thank you, buddy. Oh, right, I could just store all jump with tea. Well, I'm a bit of an idiot. Well, I suppose since I'm not on survival anymore, I don't need to worry about the weight of rounds, so carry them all on me. Sell that. I'll just say I'm gonna sell that as well. Right. Yeah then.
You got the delivery then? Thanks for that. And I'm glad Nadia's okay. She's one of my sharpest suppliers.
You're welcome.
I found the part for the radio you were after. Here you are. If you need a workbench to fix it, check with Bullettooth Anthony. He's usually down the basement.
Roger there. Wrong way. curious.
Hang around. Wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Yeah, just take me down there. Okay, cool.
What you want? Breath.
And it's a repair radio for Brian Nelson, Kaneshi. What
no bench? Chance, Sunshine. I'm trying to fix up an old laser rifle I found, and it's laid out in 100 pieces right now. You dare mess that up, and I'll have your head off. But look, you find me a piece to replace an old crystalline photon agitator, and I'll be able to finish it off. Then the workbench is all yours.
Oh, great. Where can I find this magic crystal you
most
need?
Most messes of old scrap electronics will have something useful in them. You can generally salvage them in old supply stores, or some of the traders in Lewisham should sell them.
Find a
my
crystalline...
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I can't touch me again, and there'll be consequences.
Bro, get out my flipping way, bro. Photon crystallina. Didn't I have one of those a long time ago? Oh, when I was breaking out of the location that you start off in? I might actually have one. Junk. CCCC. Crystalline. Photon. No. Unless it got broken down already.
My body's getting shot down, never hurt anything.
Well, I think this is a good point to call it because, we've done quite a bit today. If you've enjoyed today's episode, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. Peace.